Today, I am just about to let you know that how to start your Hadoop system. I guess must be visible to my desktop to all of you. First session, I had already discussed that we have two vendors of Hadoop commonly, which is used in enterprise level. First one is your Hortonworks, second one is your Cloudera. And both are like being well recognized in the IT industry right now since beginning of Hadoop. So see, I have clicked on Oracle VM VirtualBox basically. This is nothing but a simple software in which you can install as many as whatever the Hadoop distributions, and even like you can import your Linux machine as well and some other application which is supported to this application, right? So see, I have installed Cloudera version 5.3, then 5.8, then I have Ubuntu, Linux, then again HDP 2.3.1 and SAS and other as well. So in one Oracle VirtualBox application, we can port multiple applications which is running on the same virtual machines.